Okay, so I have not memorized the proper chord progression to the song I'm gonna play, but I just want to make this video to express how much I love this tenor ukulele. G C E A is 4 to 1. So they say on the internet, on all the YouTube videos about these DIY ukulele kit, as you can see, I glued on the neck, glued on the fretboard as well, and I set up the machine heads. So they say in all the YouTube videos that you gotta replace the strings, and I do have a replacement set of strings here, but just the strings that came with this particular product. It's a tenor ukulele. It slips my mind at the moment what the company is named that made it, but I like it. So this is F sharp. And the song is Mrs. Robinson by Paul Simon and Art Garfunkel. All right, stoners. And you know, I am going to mess this up, so just keep that in mind. So back to the beginning. Let's just get this B minor. Is that my B minor? Yeah. This is my B minor. That's my B minor. So okay. F sharp. Okay, where do I go from there? Go to E? Okay, sorry, I'm really tired. It is F sharp, okay. Thank you. his tears, his runs. Jesus loves you more than you know. God bless you. Probably not watching it at this point, but that's my ukulele video.